Still be on the last step. Almost.
Hey, why don't you just get up and dance, man?
Yeah, so like, I have the brackets figured out enough to where I can kind of do them, but now it's the holds that are the problem. Because like, so in interference, S18, that also has this problem where if I step on those on time, I get misses. Like, it doesn't count the first thing that's in the hold because of some silly step mania thing. This is not a problem in Korean versions of Pump It Up, but Infinity can't handle this. So I have like a really narrow little window to hit the arrow, not too early, not too late, but early. Early, but not too early. that's hard. And the tick count is so high that if I miss any, then it's pretty much, if I completely miss any, it's pretty much just failed. Let's try no bar. Like, I don't need the bar too much. It's just, it gives me a good reference point to know exactly where my feet are. That should be up for this. I'm improving. What's funny is the first few times when I felt like I was starting to figure that out, I was getting life bar passes with a low enough score for an F. Because the holds were refilling my life, but I was missing so many of the brackets that like I just had no superbs or perfects anywhere. It was like almost all misses. Yeah, okay. So, I got a C. That's progress.